there's a giant QR code. Scan that at your own risk.